Hello my friends, welcome to this YouTube channel. Today my topic is chemical reaction and we are going to talk about rate of reaction. First, what is the definition of rate of reaction? So we can define amount of reactant used with respect to time. Or I can say ki amount of product formed with respect to time. Or in another way I can say that amount of reactant decreases with respect to time. Because as reaction proceeds, amount of reactant will decrease and amount of product will increase. So this is the definition of rate of reactions. There are few factors that affect the rate of reaction. Let us discuss one by one. First is temperature. If we are increasing the temperature, it will increase the rate of reaction. So if you are increasing the temperature, it means that the particles in the reaction mixture, the particles will gain more energy and they will move more fast. And in this way, they will collide with each other and they achieve the activation energy and they will form the product. Second factor is concentration. So suppose if there are more amount of reactants are there, then they will very close to each other and the frequency of collision is high, and in this way also they will form the product and it will increase the rate of reaction. So higher concentration means that higher rate of reactions. Third factor is catalyst. So catalysts are the substance which are used in chemical reactions, but they are not itself involved in the reactions. They are used to just increase the rate of reactions. So next factor is surface area. So if the size of the reactant is very small, the particle size is very small, so it have a more surface area and that will react more fast and it will form product more frequently, or it will increase the rate of reaction. And in another words, I can say if the particles are big in size, reactants are big in size, then it means that it having a less surface area and it will decrease the rate of reaction. Next factor, we have a pressure, because pressure is for gaseous reaction. So if you are increasing pressure, it means that gaseous particles will come close to each other and they will collide, they will react fast and they will form the product more frequently. So increasing pressure will increase the rate of reaction. We have another factor that affect the rate of reaction, or that reactions are initiated by light. So if there is a brighter light falling on the reaction, then also it increases the rate of reaction. If intensity of light is high, it will increase the rate of reactions. So for example, we are using silver salt in photography. So in this, when the light is falling on this salt, the silver ions becomes silver metallic. Ag plus ion becomes silver Ag, and it appears black in black and white photography. Another example we have of light, that is photosynthesis. So in this case, carbon dioxide and water, because the plants, they take carbon dioxide in presence of sunlight, the chlorophyll which are present in plants, So they take this light and carbon dioxide and form their food, that is glucose and oxygen. So this is all about the factors that are affecting the rate of reactions. So thank you so much.